Having weighed up all these factors and taken wide soundings, I have decided on balance to move the election by 4 weeks to the 17th of October. At the end of last week, I was advised that this date is achievable and presents no greater risk than had we retained the status quo.